Do you think, sit down then. If you want to be interviewed like a man, you sit down like a man. You think 15 years ago, when you were in your prime 15 years ago, do you figure that you could at least stand a lick of a chance against someone like myself who is in my prime now? There is a big difference. I want you to think. I know that it is hard for you to think. I know, take your time. I did not make the question too hard. I realize that your ears are all nasty and nutty. I know that your nose is smeared all over your face. There is nothing wrong with me. Do you think in your wildest dreams, after 15 years, that you could even come close?
I faced the best in the world, and if you were around 15 years ago, I would have squashed you like a grape, and I'll squash you like a grape now.
You stupid wop, man!
Look out! Piper with a steel chair just rammed it into the back of the neck of San Martino. Rowdy Juan now tearing off the clothes of Bruno San Martino. Unbelievable mayhem broken loose here in the pit. After San Martino, oh, he just rammed the microphone into the back of the neck of San Martino. Undoubtedly, there will be some folks coming out of the dressing room area to stop this.
Well, Rowdy Roddy Piper took about all he could take from the living legend.